Salcete Football Club conquered the field with a stunning score of 3-0 against Rossman Cruz, Nagoa. Salcete Football Club defeated Rossman Cruz, Nagoa 3-0 in the GFA Under-15 Second Division League on Wednesday. Pio Gomendez opened the scoring in the 13th minute. Salcete FC took the lead 1-0 at the end of the break, dominating the entire second half, where Lloyd Rocha scored a brace. Sandeep Tuekar and Nikhil Jalmi for GOA365.